Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we'd better get going.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Things just keep getting better.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down.
Thank you.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Coming. Damn! It's locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative. Anytime. Okay?
Yeah.
No good. Thank you. Won't open. This could work. That went well.
A little warning next time.
Rhymes, welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. A well-tuned weapon. There you are. As you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Wield it. Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Not bad. Got us a pleasant travel.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States, and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close. Yeah, no big deal. Spread out.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Give me some space.
Okay!
Stick close.
Hang on.
Locked. There's gotta be another way to get to the courtyard. No luck. If we can get her onto the other side. This way.
Hey.
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
Good work. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
What was that? Did they keep animals down here or something?
Thank you.
you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. bet you could ring those gongs by shooting them. Used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Hang on, this is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother? Thank you.
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects the princess fair.
No good.
Be careful.
Ah, the entertainment. Drop the girl! Anytime.
Oh, senor. Señor,
Yeah. Cocky for a sec. Out of the woods yet. little over the top, don't you think? You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Next.
Okay, get back here!
Come on.
Got it.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.